हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। फर्स्ट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 विच इज सेम एज दिस ट्रेपीजियम, करेक्ट। वी ऑलरेडी नो हाउ टू फाइंड द एरिया, मीन्स वी आर हैविंग अ रफ आइडिया हाउ टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ ट्रेपीजियम, करेक्ट। नाउ हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन देर इज समथिंग अ लिटिल बिट, सम थिंग्स आर डिफरेंट, करेक्ट। सो वॉट वी विल डू, सी हियर इट इज गिवन, ओके। सो हियर इट इज गिवन वॉट, here it is given a trapezium shaped field is there. The question is to find the area of this complete figure, correct. This one is 10 meter. It is given the two parallel sides are 10 meter and 25 meter and non-parallel sides are 14 meter and 13 meter. Same concept, first we will draw one triangle. So this triangle we will draw, we will draw one triangle and the rule is what? Both the lines should be parallel, correct. So both the lines should be parallel when the distance between both the lines should be same. So if this one is 10 centimeter, then 10 meter, then this one is also 10 meter. This complete is 20 meter, 25 meter. If this one is 10 meter, then this remaining is how much? This remaining is 15 meter. 25 minus 10 means this remaining is 15 meter, and both the lines are parallel. If this one is and this distance is same, this both the lines are parallel and these two lines are parallel. So this one is 14, then this will also become 14 meter. Understood? Now one side is 14 meter, one side is 13 meter, and one side is 15 meter. So first we will find the area of triangle A. Let me name A, B, C, D, E. First we find area of triangle A, D, E. So it is equals to under root S minus A, S minus B, S minus E. Here we are not able to use equilateral triangle, formula of equilateral triangle, because all the sides are different. In question number 3, all sides are equals to 1, so that is equilateral, but here it is not equilateral. Understood? So it is S equals to A plus B, that is 13 plus 14 plus 15 divided by 2. So what we got? We got 42 by 2. So what we got? 21 meter. Correct? Now put the value here. So that is equals to under root S, so that is 21 inside the bracket, 21 minus how much? 13, correct. 21 minus 14 and 21 minus 15 under root. So what we got finally? We got under root 21 multiply by 8, correct. 8 multiply by 7 multiply by 6, correct. When you solve, when you break it into small numbers, correct, factorize it. So what we got 7 into 3, 8 we can write 2 multiply 2 multiply 2, then again 7, then 6 I can write 3 into 2, this all under root. So this 7, so 1, 7 comes out. After that this 3 multiply 3, this 2 multiply 2, this 2 multiply 2. So 7th is at 21, 21 into 2 42, 42 into 2 we got 84 meter square, correct. 84 meter square. Now see, we got 84 meter square. Now we have to find what? The same concept. Now we have to find the height, because we know that we have to find the now height. So how we will find the height? Same concept. Area, we know the area of this triangle. Area of triangle is half into base into height. So that is area of triangle ADE equals to half into base into height. Height I can find. So base is how much? Base is what? 15. So that is, and area is what? 84 equals to 1 by 2 into 15 into H. This 2 goes there, correct, and 15 comes down. So 84 into 2 divided by 15, correct, equals to H. Now is it possible to divide in the table of 3? 3 to the 5 is a 15, and this is 3, 6, 7, 8, 8 is a 3, 5 is a 15, correct. In the table of 3, 2 is a 6, and or 8 is a 24, so 28. Now 28 into 2 we got equals to 28 into 2, 8 to the 16, 1 carry, 2 to the 4 and 5. We got 56 divided by 5 equals to h. Now we got h is equals to 155, correct, 6 comes again, 155, correct, 11.2. What we got height? Height is equals to 11.2. So area of parallelogram, what is that? A, B, C, D equals to base. So base is what? 10 into height is what? 11.2. So I can write it in the form of fraction. So upon 10. So this 10 will cancel. What you got? 112 meter. We got 112 meter square. So total area, how much we got? We remove this one. We remove this page. We will take another page. Okay. Just a sec. Now we will take this page. Correct. So total area. Total area equals to area of parallelogram A, B, C, D plus area of triangle A, B, E. So it is equals to 112 plus how much you got? 84 meter square. So what we got finally? 4 plus 2, 6, 8 plus 1, 9, and 196 meter square. So this one is your answer. Thank you.